because I'm the one of the Asian competition, so I just show the Asian pride. I want to help people and doctor and nurse. I'll say all the little teachers. Yeah, they tell me all the English grammar. She has really nice smile. I love it. I wish I have good grades. I hope teacher gave me good grades after this.
Hi, my name is Ringanasu.
And I'm 17 years old and I'm junior. I'm Japanese and I'm exchange student. I want to show the Japanese traditional poem. It's called haiku. I hope you will enjoy it. And if you think it's cool, please clap your hands, please. Okay. 赤いツバキ、白いツバキと落ちにけり 秋深き、隣は何をする人ぞ 赤トンボ、つくばに雲もなかりけり 秋雲に二つに立てり、四大樹 Do you think it was really cool? I think it's so boring.
I'm sexy.
I have a better idea.
It is time now to narrow our contestant pool down to just five. I know it's difficult. So, if we could have the envelope, please, which we already got. Here are the top five.
Our first one to go on, Shane Gross.
Josiah Muzo.